Hello and welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can download and install the Notepad++ in your Windows 11. So for that, first you have to open our browser and search for Notepad++, and you have to skip this first ad because it is from Softronic, not the official website of Notepad++. So here you can see the Notepad++ official website. From here you have to open the download page in a new tab. Then from here you will find this option, and here you will like download Notepad. You will find the latest version of Notepad++. Click on download Notepad++. Then you have to click on installer from here, or you can choose the portable version as well, and you can also choose 32-bit option or ARM64, whatever option you wanna install. So after downloading it, you just have to open the installer. And like select your language, click on next, I agree, then you have to like next again, and from here you can like choose custom option or like minimalist option, or you can like select all the option here. So I'm gonna select all the option here and use the default settings. Then I'm gonna click on next, and you can also create a desktop shortcut. I'm gonna click on that and click on next. So the software has been installed now, and make sure to check this option and click on finish. So the software is now on, and that's how you like download and install Notepad++ in your Windows 11 PC. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.